A very good morning to all of you. Welcome to your English 1 class. So the time comes so that we can proceed to our further revision tests. We have already done the chapters named numbers and adjectives, and we have gone through several worksheets as well. So we will go for 2 revision tests based on these chapters. As you can see on the screens, this materials you will get in the study material section, and in worksheet section you will get the answers. Please try to answer on your own first. Then after completing both the papers, you will go to the worksheet section to find out whether your answers are correct or not. So after judging your answer scripts, you will find out how much you are ready for the final exam, right? So let us begin with the test papers. As you can see, that is revision test number 3, full marks 25. So these are the papers. First, exercise A will contain 14 marks, exercise B will contain 10 marks, and the last exercise C will contain 1 mark for these 3 answers. Let's move on to this second revision test, that is revision test number 4. This test paper contains 23 marks. The first exercise A will contain 10 marks, then B will contain 5, and last C will contain total 8 marks. So read out the instruction and then solve the answers. Hopefully you will not face any difficulty. If you face any such, please do mention, I'll be solving. So all the best for your examination. Have a great day ahead. We'll meet in the next class. Thank you.